This is the remix. Hi, Sonia Willy Randy.
Guys, today I'm be making a video of a haul and stuff that I got at Walmart, Forever 21, and a place called a swap meet. And I don't know if all the Mexicans are gonna know what it is, but it's basically a place where you can get stuff for a really, really low price. And just because it's cheap doesn't mean that it's like bad quality, you know? So let's start with Forever 21. And I just got two shirts there, and like really like plain shirts. And I got this plain black v-neck shirt. Just a plain black v-neck. And it reminds, it's not really tight, it's like the boyfriend kind of type of shirt. And it's just black, and this is in medium, and it's in reduced price for, what is it, $4.80. So yeah, I got that. And then I got this other shirt, and it was $3.80. So here's the price. And it's just like a peachy kind of pink, like razorback shirt. And it looks like this. Kind of long, and since I'm sure it's gonna be really long on me. But yeah, I just got these two things at Forever 21. And then at Walmart, I basically just got makeup. And I got the Revlon Photo Ready on makeup. In the color 009 Rich Ginger. And yeah, I think it was like $11 or $12, I don't remember. And then I got the Hard Candy Gamouflage Concealer in the color 10. It just looks like this. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm giving it to you all backwards. And the concealer came with this pencil, which I don't use. And yeah. And next, from the swap meet, the thing that I was telling you guys about. First, I got a cover from my iPod, and it's just plain black because I have a Hello Kitty sticker that I'm gonna be putting it on once I find it. And it's just a plain black thing for my iPod. Just looks like this. And then, makeup wise, I got the Maybelline Dream Bouncy Blush in the number 40, and in the color pink plum. And then I got the Maybelline New York's Eye Studio jaw liner. I don't know what it's called, but it's like a little jar. And it's in the color blackest black. Let me, I don't know if it'll zoom or get it, but it's in the color blackest black, and it's just a jaw liner. And yeah, and it came with a little brush applicator thing that I do use because I find it good to use it. And then I got this, and this was like $3, I think. And in stores, it's like $7, I think. And this, I got it for $2. And then I got the Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express in Flared. And in the color Very Black. And I'm sure all of you guys know what it looks like. Just like that. And the thing was like $4 now. It was like probably like $2 or $3. And then I got 3 pairs of shoes, which, yeah, 2 of them are sandals, and they look like this. And I also got them in black, but I can't find them, so yeah. And these were $6, and I think they're pretty, they're cute. And then I got these wannabe Toms in black. And yeah, these were also $6. So yeah. And then I got this shirt, which I'm pretty sure it's from Forever 21 because I could tell from the little tag that it has, but I got it at Sony. And this was $10. And it's just like a really see-through shirt, which you have to wear something under it. Well, I would. Because it's gray and it's see-through. And it just looks like that. And it's kind of like flared from the bottom, as you can see. And then it just looks like this. And the shoulders are like really flary. I don't know how to describe it. But yeah, it's just like gray. And like, as you can see, it's really see-through. So you'd wear something under it. And yeah, and it has like on the bottom, it has like this little crocheting thing. And yeah, this is $10. And yeah, it's pretty much, oh, just kidding. The best thing out of this haul, I guess it would have to be my bag. I got this bag for $10. And it looks like this. It's black and it's studded everywhere, as you can see. It's studded everywhere, and it is only $10, so I had to get it. And on the side, it has studs as well, right here, and on the other side. And it just has handles, which you can just carry on your shoulder like this, or on your hand like this. And it also came with, when I get it like a messenger bag, it came with a long strap to hook it on here. On these little things, if you wanted to do that. I would just use it on my shoulder or on my hand. And yeah, I really liked it. It's black and it's studded everywhere. And it's really, really, really spacious. As you can see, it's really big. And I like big bags because I like to use my bag sometimes to take up to school. And yeah, and this is what I have, my school stuff. Just like lots of notebooks. And my folder. And my wallet, which is black, so it can match my bag. And yeah, it's just like brown on the inside. I don't know if you can get it, but it's brown. And yeah, it's really big and studded. But yeah, that's like the thing that I was the most excited about. So yeah, hopefully you guys didn't get bored watching this. And that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.